All right, in this tutorial, we're going to be covering the 5 best methods by which you can recover deleted files from your Windows 11 PC. So in this video, I've pulled together all of the tried and true best methods for Windows file recovery that I've used time and time again, and I'm going to be sharing them all with you in this video today. And by the way, if you get any value out of this video at all, be sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment down below letting me know. All right, let's get started. And so let's jump right in here with method number 1, which is just gonna be checking your recycle bin. So while this may seem pretty obvious and straightforward to most, you'd be surprised at how often it's overlooked and remains the primary first step that really anyone should try. Here's how you can do this. From your desktop, navigate to your recycle bin. And this can also be done from File Explorer. And secondly, go ahead and select the file or files you want to recover from the bin. And finally, you can either right-click the files and select to restore them, or you can simply drag them out of the bin to your desired location. And also, if you delete the files accidentally, you can use the Ctrl Z shortcut to undelete them instantly. Okay, so with the recycle bin step out of the way, let's move on to method number 2, which is going to be utilizing data recovery software to retrieve the files in Windows 11. So at this juncture, it's important to mention a couple of things. So first of all, if you actually have a backup of your Windows system created on an external drive of some kind, then you can actually skip to this time code here, and that will show you how to utilize that. And secondly, file recovery software, while it's never a guarantee, I really just need to mention it because it's come in so clutch for not only myself, but for a lot of our viewers as well. The software in question is called Disk Drill, and I've personally been talking about this software for years now, but that's for good reason. Here's what I like about it. Disk Drill gives you access to a ridiculously good recovery suite that is one of the most powerful available, period, as well as features that you can use to protect your data post-recovery. Now, as a photo and video professional, this has come in handy so many times for me, you have no idea. And this is especially true for when I have to recover all of these odd file types from all of my different cameras, for example. And because we're on a Windows computer, you can recover your first 500 megabytes of files for free. There are a lot of tools out there. Some of them are great, some not so much, but Disk Drill has been my longstanding go-to. And so that's what we'll be using today for method number 2. Okay, so to recover permanently deleted files on your Windows 11 PC, go ahead and download and install Disk Drill from the link in the description below. Next, go ahead and make sure that the drive that contained the missing files is connected to your PC. This will work with SD cards, USB drives, external hard drives, and even virtual disks and disk images. And now that our drive is connected, go ahead and launch Disk Drill, and upon startup, you'll be greeted with the data recovery panel, which contains the disk list, a list of all the drives connected to our computer. Next, select the drive from the disk list, then hit search for lost data. Now, as Disk Drill scans for data, it will populate different categories of files on the screen, which will act as an indicator of progress, but I'm going to fast forward this part and catch up with you once it's done. Now, once the scan is complete, you can review the recovered files by clicking this button right up here. And reviewing the files is easy. You can browse them in the middle via the categories on the left-hand side, so photos, videos, audio, those are some examples, or using the search bar if you know the file by name. And you can also filter through the files with options like file type, size, date modified, etc. Now, something that's also pretty neat about Disk Drill is how it allows you to preview files before you actually recover them. This kind of just stands as an ironclad sort of proof that these files are recoverable before you actually take the plunge and do it. This is important because if a file is previewable, then you know it's 100% intact and gives you insurance before recovering anything. Further, Disk Drill also gives a recovery chances indicator next to each file, which further bolsters a file's structural integrity. All right, so once you've found the files you want to recover, simply put a check mark next to the ones you want, and hit recover in the bottom right and choose your save location. Now at this step, it is very important to mention that you do not save the files to the location you're trying to recover from. So make sure you save them to a different location like your desktop or some other external drive. This is very important and will prevent overwriting the files and corrupting them. So for this example, I've chosen my desktop, then finally hit next, and that will export the files you selected to that location. Okay, so let's move on to method number 3, which is going to be a pretty handy feature built right into Windows called previous versions. Now what this allows you to do is basically just resurrect a previous version of a particular folder that contained the file that went missing. Now the one caveat here is that this feature had to have been enabled on your Windows 11 PC prior to your files going missing. However, on a lot of PCs running Windows 11, it is enabled automatically. And so if it is, here's how you can use that to recover your files. Just go ahead and open up File Explorer, then navigate to the location where your folder is. Then right-click that folder and select Properties. In the dialog window that comes up, hit Previous Versions. And from here, you'll see a list of restore points that Windows has created for that folder. Select the restore point and date you want to go back to, and hit restore. So this is a super handy feature that's just built right into Windows that you can utilize anytime. But of course, if it was not enabled on your PC, unfortunately, you're kind of out of luck here. All right, so next up, method number four is actually very similar to the previous method, and that is going to be using yet another feature built right into Windows 11 called file history. However, this one differs just a little bit from the previous method in that it allows you to recover individual files rather than entire folders. And so, a lot like the previous method, provided that file history was enabled on your Windows 11 PC, all files will have a save point backed up somewhere on your PC. And you can access that and restore them very simply just by doing the following. So first of all, go ahead and open up Windows Settings. Then type File History. And from the list of options, select Restore Your Files with File History. From here, you'll be presented with an array of folders and icons that you can navigate through to find the files you want to restore. And once you find the item or items that you want, you can select them and hit the green arrow to restore them to their previous location. So that's pretty simple and straightforward, but of course, it all goes without saying that if file history was not enabled on your Windows 11 PC, then this option will not be available to you. And so to prevent this kind of thing from happening in the future, I'm just gonna quickly show you how to enable this on Windows 11. Go down to the Start menu again and enter your control panel. Then hit System and Security and select File History. Now for this to be enabled, you do have to have a separate drive for Windows to save the files to, so I'm using an external 1 terabyte drive as my target. Then hit the Turn On button to finish. All right, finally wrapping up this list, method number five is going to be a feature I haven't talked about that much, but it still has a lot of utility and a lot of power in situations like this, and that is the Windows File Recovery Tool. So this is yet another piece of software built for Windows that you can use to recover files from your Windows 11 PC, but you must download it from the Microsoft Store first. It is not a built-in feature. In addition to that, it is very basic. It uses a CMD window as the interface and relying on command lines to execute the file recovery actions. So for these reasons, it's not my first choice, which is why I more so saved it to the end, but it's still got some decent power, which makes it a pretty viable option. So as I said, to get a hold of this software, you can download it from the Microsoft Store and install it with the wizard it comes with. Then after you've downloaded it, recovery is pretty straightforward provided that you know the command to use. So all you need to do is ensure that the drive containing the missing files is connected to your PC, then open the Windows File Recovery Tool and enter this command. And all you need to do here is swap the C for the drive letter you're missing and swap the D for the drive letter of the drive you want to save the files to. And that's it. Super simple, but it can be effective as a means for file recovery as well, if nothing else has worked. But there you have it. Those are the five best tried and true methods to recover files from your Windows 11 PC. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, always be sure to leave us a like down below. Also, subscribe to the channel and leave a comment down below letting me know how you like this video and if there's anything that you want me to cover in the future. But that is going to be all for today's video. My name's Andrew, and until next time, thank you for watching.